Franklin Kent Limited, Chartered Accountants. Why did he do this? Why should I have to owe him anything?